Jesus. 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 I decree confusion into the enemy's camp. I decree confusion into the enemy's camp that has tried to confuse you, that has tried to confuse me, that has come and tried to obscure the truth with a lie, tried to stir things up, to mix them up, to make us unsure. Because of the spirit of confusion that he launches against our lives at strategic times, God, I decree and I release confusion into the enemy's camp in the name of Jesus. God, confuse their language that they may not understand one another's speech. God, I put a wedge in the transmission of enemy messages to and fro. I thank you, Lord, that you disrupt demonic communications over our lives. I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. Scramble the demonic codes in Jesus' name. Scramble the demonic codes in the name of Jesus. God, scramble them. Mix them up. I decree confusion into the enemy's camp in Jesus' name. I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. Thunder, God. Thunder, God. Thunder, God. Thunder, God. Thunder down upon our enemies this day. Oh, confuse them that they may be overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. God, help us, Lord. Help us, Lord. Help us, Lord. Help us, Lord, to maintain a sound mind. I decree confusion into the enemy's camp. God, let them be overcome. Let them be overcome. You've called us overcomers. Oh, you said we were more than conquerors in Christ Jesus. Oh, you said greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. God, confusion, I release it. I decree it into the enemy's camp. God, let them be ashamed and confounded who seek our lives in the name of Jesus. Let the demon powers be ashamed. Your word says those who hope in the Lord will never be put to shame. I thank you, Lord, that shame is not our portion. I thank you, Lord, and I say let them be ashamed. Let the demon powers be ashamed. Oh, and confounded who seek our life, who seek to steal, to kill, and destroy our life. God, let them be ashamed. Let them be confounded. Let them be turned back and confused who desire our hurt. Oh, we break the powers of every demonic assignment that has been orchestrated against our life. I even hear the sound of an orchestra playing a gloomy tomb. It's like this is the enemy's sound over you, trying to bring you into grieving, trying to bring you into mourning, trying to bring you into death and destruction. But I decree confusion into the enemy's camp in the name of Jesus. Oh, in the name of Jesus, I thank you, Lord, that you've given us authority over every evil power. I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord, that we do not bow to fear. We do not bow to Jezebel. We do not bow to demonic spirits. We will not. We will not back down from the place in Christ in which you have positioned us. Heavenly places, heavenly places, heavenly places. I thank you, Lord, we release. I decree great confusion into the enemy's camp in Jesus' name. Let the demon swords turn against each other. Let the demons turn on each other in such a way that they destroy one another, that they push back one another, that they distract one another, that they hate one another as they do. Oh, God, would you help us today? Oh, I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. I decree confusion into the enemy's camp. I decree the spirit of the fear of the Lord. Let the fear of the Lord fall on the enemy's camp in Jesus' name. Oh, God, thunder, 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 thunder. Let your voice thunder throughout the enemy's camp. Let them tremble. Oh, the demons believe in you and they shudder. They tremble. Oh, God, let the demon powers that are trying to destroy our lives shudder. Let them be confounded. Let them be confused. Let them be ashamed. Let them be torn down from their high places. Let them be utterly defeated in the name of Jesus. Oh, I thank you, Lord, that just as David defeated what seemed to be an undefeatable enemy, that your people in this season will rise up and defeat that which seemed undefeatable, that addiction that seemed undefeatable, that bad habit that seemed undefeatable, that marriage problem that seemed undefeatable. Oh God, these undefeatable enemies are not undefeatable. It's a lie. 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 They're not undefeatable. We are super conquerors in Christ Jesus. You have never lost a battle, Lord God Almighty. You've never lost a battle, Lord God Almighty. Almighty, the Lord is a warrior. The Lord is his name. Oh, Jesus, let the sword of the Lord fall upon the demonic enemy camp in the name of Jesus. Let the sword of the Lord fall. Let the sword of the Lord fall. Let the sword of the Lord fall. Let the sword of the Lord fall in the name of Jesus. God, I decree confusion into the enemy's camp. Let them be put to shame and brought to dishonor who seek after our lives. Let them be turned back and brought to confusion who plot my hurt in the name of Jesus. Oh, I thank you, Lord. No matter what the demons are plotting, no matter what they're planning, you are disruptor. You are the God who comes in with miracle working power, with a supernatural intervention. Oh God, we thank you, Lord. We are not down and out, but we are going up and over. We are not down and out. It feels that way sometimes. It seems like the enemy's got us in a corner, but we are not going down for the count. We are going up and we are going over. We are ascending. We are warring from a place of victory. We are going to see the whole picture. We're going to see the battlefield. We're going to see the next move, because God Almighty is going to show us. He is going to show us things to come. He is going to make it plain. He is going to make it plain. He is going to make it plain. God, help us to stay on track with you, to track with you, to track with you, to track with you. Oh, let them be ashamed and brought to mutual confusion who rejoice at my hurt. Those demon powers, let them be clothed with shame and dishonor, who exalt themselves against me, just like he did with Jesus. He made an open show against the principalities and powers. He did it on the cross. He did it from a place of humility and a place of power. Oh God, a place of absolute trust in the Almighty God. Oh Jesus, you put them to shame. The principalities and powers, you put them to shame. You put them to shame. God, you already did it. We're just releasing that which you attained for us. Oh, those who hope in the Lord will never be put to shame. Those who hope in the Lord will never be put to shame. Those who hope in the Lord will never be put to shame. But we release confusion into the enemy's camp. Let the enemy of our soul remember his own defeat. Remember the day that Jesus died on that cross in Calvary and said, "It is finished." Let them be ashamed and brought to mutual confusion who seek to destroy my life. Let them be driven backwards, ha 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 ha, and brought to dishonor who wish me evil. The demon powers, Lord, drive them back, drive them back, drive them back. We drive them back in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for the authority to trample on serpents and scorpions and to know and understand and be confident in this one thing: nothing shall by any means harm us. I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. We drive the demons backwards. We drive them out of our territory. We drive them out of our minds. We drive them out of our souls. We drive them out of our bashuramashe. We drive them out of our children. We drive them out. Oh, kabashik. We drive them backwards. We drive them backwards. We drive them backwards. Beep, 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 beep. Hit the reverse. Here we go. Reversing the damage that the enemy's done. I thank you, Lord, that you reverse the damage that the enemy's done, that there are paybacks, repayments, repairing of the breach that the enemy made in our lives in the past season when we did not know better, when we didn't quite understand our authority the way that we do today. I take authority over every demon power coming against our lives, and I say bow in the name of Jesus, for you have no power over us. Papa Shikiti. We submit to God. We resist the devil and he flees. We submit to you, Almighty God. We resist the devil long and strong. Resist the temptations. Resist the vain imaginations. He flees. I decree confusion into the enemy's camp in Jesus' name. Amen.